Gonna let me show you. How to wire dual backup camera 7-inch monitor wired system. First open the package and take out all items. Dual backup camera, monitor and all parts. First, take out the monitor from protective frame. Hook the sunshade on monitor. Mount the monitor on BAS. Two-way to mount the monitor on BAS. First, mount to the slot on back of the monitor. Second, mount to the hole on the bottom of monitor. Attach to the surface of dashboard with double-sided adhesive. Connecting to extension wires. Connecting 4-pin cable to video 2, B2 input connector. Plug the 4-pin wire to connector of backup camera. Tighten the screw. Next, connecting power wires to green splice connector. Red wire to positive slot, black wire to negative slot. Plug in cigarette lighter adapter. Plug to cigarette lighter. Turn on the switch and monitor would display pictures auto, the power on the monitor default open. First button on monitor can switch AV1, AV2 channels. Current button switching among facing view, mirror view, flip horizontal, flip vertical. The middle button is menu functions. Next, let's show how to on off guidelines with menu functions. AV2 channel can be on off guidelines with menu only, AV1 channel don't. Switch the off to on. Quit menu mode, the changes will be saved. Switch on to off. And quit the menu mode, the guidelines disappear, it means the change be saved.